I would like to invite you to take a look at two movies that show a very nice precedent project, the redesign of the Boulevard of Scheveningen, that illustrate perfectly this combined issue of spatial quality and public good, the protection from flooding. Here you see the Dutch coastline, the city of The Hague. It's one of the largest cities in the Netherlands, a few hundred thousand inhabitants. And west from the city of The Hague, there is the town of Scheveningen. And Scheveningen is well known for its beach culture. So a lot of tourists and visitors come there to enjoy the beach. Manuel de Sola Morales, the Spanish architect who designed this plan, together with the city of The Hague, tried to integrate the spatial quality of this place together with the public good, safety from flooding. The principles that we talked about with placemaking are also nicely addressed in the movies that we're gonna see. On the one hand, you will see how the accessibility of the place is created, how it's integrated in the urban fabric of the town of Scheveningen, how parking and cars and pedestrians can really get there and go around. Secondly, you will see in the movies the variety of urban functions the boulevard offers. Dwellings, restaurants, shops, cinema, and of course the touristic area, the beach. Thirdly, the movie will show us the identity, the quality of the place by means of the urban furniture, for example, and the materials used. And finally, as a result of the three, you could say, the sociability of the place, how people like spending time over there and will come there for another sunny summer day. The Scheveningen project combines technical pragmatism and functionality with a high degree of spatial quality.